gonna fall. Oh!
Alright, I gotta grab my DoorDash. James and I got ourselves some seafood. It's gonna be so fire, bro. Damn. I swear DoorDash never has any idea like where we are. Like I always come out here and then it takes like 3 minutes for them to find me.
I think that's him.
Secured the baggie. Let's get it.
Yo, food is here.
Hey.
Dude, this looks so fire.
Is there ketchup?
Yes. Yeah, buddy went really hard on the ketchup.
Appreciate it.
I got myself a salmon burger as well as this like fire
tiger roll.
This is dank. This looks really good.
I need a spice girl. Ziggy ziggy, I fuck up my whole world. Posh when she talk nothing like old girl. Scary and sporty. Tell her what I want. What I really, really want is a spice girl. Ziggy ziggy, I fuck up my whole world. Posh when she talk nothing like old girl. Scary and sporty.
Cause you're a clone, Gabe.
Oh my god. I hate you.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Snappity snap snap snap.
Whoa, buddy.
Whoa, bro.
You wanna like smack another hole in the wall, bro?
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh!
What the fuck?
I almost got it.
Okay.
Alright, so Joaquin's got his car. What? What the fuck?
Such a fucking glob.
Alright, walk ahead of me so you're not with me. Alright, so Joaquin has got his car again for the weekend. They're making so much fun of me. I'm just trying to record myself and put myself on the internet. It's okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Joaquin, open. Joaquin.
Joaquin.
I jacket that.
Alright.
So Joaquin got his car for the weekend, and we're gonna go ice skating tonight. Should be fun for a change. And yeah.
Are you guys all ready to go ice skating?
No.
Okay.
There you go.
It's all good, guys.
Park the Beamer and let's get out of here.
Wow, it's like literally, this is a nice part of San Francisco, I'm not gonna lie.
There's an actual line for this thing. Wow.
Wonder how long this is gonna take. We've got some heavy metal rock music going on here. We're about to go ice skating. This doesn't really fit the mood, but whatever.
Whatever, man.
Whatever, man.
Whatever, bro.
Gabe, how many times do you think you're gonna fall today?
I'm confident that I'm not gonna fall, actually.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Setting some high standards here.
Like, about 3 years ago, I started ice skating.
Oh yeah.
Became my profession.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm not gonna fall. Like I'm confident, you know?
Yeah.
Now Joaquin, he's on some LA type of thing, so he probably won't fall at all. Or he'll fall like 32 times. Like we have no idea. It could go either way.
Yeah, he does not ice skate, so Jack and I are here to protect him out there in the wild.
Might need another face mask.
Alright, thanks big guy.
Hey, thanks dog.
Here you go. Thank you.
Joaquin, did they like teach you ice skating in LA? Was that like another thing?
Yeah,
Dude, I'm not really good.
I don't wanna go, but I can't afford to miss this fight. Paid money I don't have just to see your face for the night. I don't wanna leave, but to stay would only make it worse. Sometimes the only way to get over hurt is to hurt. Pack my bags, yeah, pack my bags so full like a pen zipper.
Gabe, you gonna do a little jump for us? For the vlog?
Hey, it's all about confidence.
Absolutely.
Whoa, oh, okay. Hey! So one of the workers stops Gabe because he's going the wrong way. And this this is what Gabe says. Yeah, I'm lost.
I'm super lost.
This is what I hate about San Francisco. Like, you're gonna get a very nice view,
as you can see.
This is pretty dope, but the ice rink is so small that, like, there's no room to go fast at all. It's all compact. I remember, like, back home, there's this one ice rink, and it's just huge. There's some vlogs on it. I mean, they're super cringy, but basically here, it's just so small. Back home, it's so big. I low-key miss it, but that's San Francisco for you.
I've been going through it, you've been through it. I fall back to look at what we're doing. I could yell at you, but what's the use? If you really love me, gotta prove it. Carrying this baggage, need a pack light. Hate seeing you sad, I gotta act right.
I find it so funny when some person falls and everyone around him's just like, oh. This one guy literally ran into like a group of girls and knocked down like three of them. Buddy probably had like 6 beers before this. He's hella drunk. Well, he and I are basically just sitting on the edge, waiting for someone to fall. It's kind of funny. Oh, what about that dude? He might fall. Whoa, whoa, hey, hey, hey. He's gonna fall. Oh! I called it. Oh! I got him. I got him. Oh! Oh! We got it again.
You got that?
Yeah. Clip him. Clip him. Get him. Oh, shit. Hey, Gabe, you want to take a bath? Gabe, you got this. Hey, big one, Gabe. Make it really good. Oh, Joaquin.
Shit. Whoa.
You lose balance and immediately grab onto me.
You see the other random grab off? Yeah.
There's this comedy gold out here. Gabe, do another 180 for me, please. Okay. Gabe took figure skating classes in middle school. 100%. He might deny it, but Buddy really did.
My entire life, I've just been figure skating.
The frats at USC would love that.
No, I grew up on this frozen lake.
All right, finally got my camera back. That was fun. That was fun.
That was a lot of fun.
Let's go back and just wait. And just chill.
What the fuck?
No.
Oh, so we can use up our 30-minute time limit?
Because that makes sense.
Come here.
Dude, the bromance is real.
How much time is left?
Whoa.
My roommate had his honeymoon at the ice skating rink.
My roommate's getting married?
Yup.
Yeah, that's fully Joaquin's car. It's gone.
Now I'm ready to get crunched in the back seat.
You wanna unlock it?
Yo, Joaquin, honk the horn, please.
You already know, I got that big money.
Give him a little honk. It's okay, you don't need to check out your face. You can J-roll when you get back home.
This is that Disney Channel stuff I'm talking about.
Down. I just wanna go now, but I think I take my time and chill. I don't wanna slow down. I just wanna go now.
This is like a Rachel.
Wow. That is messed, bro.
Gabe!
So disappointed in you?
Stepdad!
Daddy!
Damn. gross. I can hear that three floors down.
Okay.
It's okay.
For a little skate later, Jamesy Boo.
Is it cost a lot?
Get your ass, get your ass out of the frame.
What's up?
What's
yo,
up?
What happened?
Bro, they are still going at it.
You're good?
Damn, they're really making out right in front of our car.
I hate you so much. Big one.